Hello there and welcome to the channel. This video describes three great nerve flossing exercises for Meralgia Paraesthetica. It's made alongside my other video which explores the condition in detail, and you can check that out up here, or I'll put a link in the description below. And I'd encourage you to watch that first because it talks about all the other things that you can do to help manage this condition. Okay, so assuming that you've gone and done that and then come back again, let's get on with the exercises. And the first exercise is not really an exercise, so I'm not going to count it as one of the three because it's just walking, but with a longer stride length. If you can try to spend a few minutes every day really exaggerating your stride length, then this will help encourage more hip extension, which in turn will produce more movement of the nerve in the thigh. Just try to stride longer when walking down the corridor at work, or when walking from the car to the shops. Even better though, is to try and do a brisk walk in this way for about 10 to 20 minutes every day. You don't have to walk fast, just do nice long strides. Okay, on with the proper exercises now. Okay, so now we'll get on to the specific exercises, which all involve hip extension, which is the backwards movement of the hip joint. The first is a simple bridging exercise. Lie on your back with knees bent to 90 degrees. Lift your pelvis slowly off the floor, hold for a second, and then drop back down. Repeat about 10 to 20 times, and then try increasing the stretch by lifting your arms overhead. Again, repeat about 10 to 20 times, slowly. Exercise 2 is a pendular swing of the whole leg. Use a chair or something else sturdy for balance. Then start swinging your leg at the hip joint forwards and backwards like the pendulum of a clock. Do this for about a minute before adding in an overhead arm movement in order to increase the stretch. Exercise 3 is a hip extension stretch. Kneel on a cushion like this, with your affected leg out behind you. Then slowly take your weight forwards and lean slightly backwards like this. You should feel a stretch in the front of your thigh. Hold the stretch for a second or two and then repeat 10 to 20 times. To increase the stretch, add in an overhead arm movement like this. And then try adding in some spinal rotation and side bends like this. Okay, so that's the three exercises. Don't forget the daily stride walking, as that can also be really helpful. And if you want to add in some cardio exercise, then swimming and cycling are both great for nerve movement around the hips. I hope you found the video helpful. Thanks very much for watching, and bye for now.